Today we're showering our cute puppy. Hi, Lilo. Okay, so we're gonna see if she can swim. If she can't, then we're just gonna turn off the water and drain out a lot of it. Lilo, you love it here. Oh, don't you? Oh, Lilo, why? Oh my gosh, Lilo. Oh, Lilo, crazy dog. Oh, Lilo, you're so cute.
I think she's
look.
What? See,
see
the back
next to that? So she might start. Lilo, look.
Oh my goodness.
Lilo, how do you feel? Do you like it? Okay. Do you like it? Do you not? Are you tired? You want to go to sleep? Oh, your ears. Oh, Lilo, you're so wet. Lilo, what? Lilo, you're so crazy. Lilo, no, no, no.
No, no, Lilo, no, Lilo.
She's getting out. Oh, she can't swim. So the dog couldn't swim. Well, that was sad. So we're draining out some of the water so we can shower her normally. I don't know if this is the right way to shower her though. Guys, wait, I think it's good.
Oh, I'm plugging.
I plugged it. Okay, so now we have the shower ready for our doggy. Lilo, we're very shy about that traumatizing experience. Now we're... So our dog just wants to get out. What we did was we washed her and she went to shower head. And then now we're drying her right now. She looks really cute. Lilo, why are you so cute? We also had to take off her collar mid-time because we forgot to take it off in the beginning. And our floor is super wet because of our dog. She almost jumped out. Lilo, how do you feel now? And now we're gonna get her a Treato. You ready for Treato? You ready for Treato, Lilo?
Get us the hair dryer, Julia.
What? Oh. Okay, so, but let me. Okay, well.
Here, it's here.
Okay. What we thought of doing is we're gonna dry our dog using a hair dryer for some reason. I got the other side. Okay, so we're walking through and we're about to get the thing. Okay, so I'm gonna go take the dryer outside and plug it in just so that we can start drying off our dog. She's gonna look so cute now. She's gonna look so pretty. Okay.
Are you what?
Now we are outside and all we have to do is wait for the rest of our wash squad. I'm gonna plug this in really quickly. Let's see, where's a place to plug this in? Oh, Lilo. So, when we were holding the dog with the towel, she jumped off and fell on the ground, very high. And she started squeaking like a dog toy, and now she's really happy with her Treato. Lilo, you love Treato? Treato? You love Treato? Oh, Lilo, you're so crazy cute. Right? And then, I think it's a really bad idea, but my mom and cousin want to use the hairdryer to dry her off. I think we're just gonna take her to the dog park to dry her off so we can like walk her around, you know?